If MTV2 knows how to air I Know What You Did Last Summer, the pop TV channel can air it too. That's not all. I Still Know What You Did Last Summer is going to be on Wednesday as well. So yeah, the first movie and the sequel on pop. How cool is that?